Boating season is in full swing, and Pierce County is giving several public boat launches a major facelift. Public Works and Utilities road crews finished laying the last concrete panels for the KPS boat launch and home on the Key Peninsula this week. The old boat launch was there for more than 75 years and had reached the end of its life.
It's real important to keep those up for the community so that they can launch to the our waters of the state, and they can fish, crab, enjoy water ski, jet ski, all that stuff. So this ramp is multiple use.
Pierce County plans to fix up all 8 of the boat launches it maintains by 2016. 2 were done last year, and 1 more near 37th and Willatchet is scheduled this year. The reinforced concrete panels are designed by the Department of Fish and Wildlife.
When we put this in, it's a 50-year ramp. We classify it that we won't have to come back and do anything for 50 years, except for just cleaning it.
Each ramp rehab costs about $50,000 and is paid for with Public Works and Utilities Road Operations Funds.